All right, it's running, but I guess I gotta figure out some settings to get more low-end torque, because it's not taking off hard, but yet it has the power to do this.